Is starting hard?
You know it is. I don't know what you do when you start, but I clean my desk. I make a lot of stupid appointments that I make sound important. Avoidance, delay, denial. I'm always scared that I'm not gonna know what to do. It's a terrifying moment. And then when I start, I'm always amazed. Oh, that wasn't so bad.